item, or what was your inspiration? What triggered this painting? Is there a particular image or incident, or you just wanted to do this?
I guess because I'm Chinese, and you know how the Chinese are like with money and prosperity, right?
It's very important.
Chinese New Year, for instance, is a very colorful festival, just like New Year.
Yes.
And it has quite a bit of inspiration, actually. One is Chinese New Year, there's colors, and bright colors bring in good luck.
Yeah.
And also, if we want to look at other traditions, there is Holi.
Yeah.
You know, which is colors.
Yes.
And that drives up
pretty much street-sorting.
Yeah, street-sorting. But I also, when I did this, I wasn't just thinking of prosperity as wealth and money. You know, hopefully one can be prosperous in thought, in mind.
Of course.
Emotionally
generous.
Yes. There's so many levels.
Intellectually related.
Yeah.
To be prosperous intellectually.
Yeah. Levels of prosperity, not necessarily money in the bank.
Yeah.
You know. So,
which is so important.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
So, those are the kind of things that inspired me. And I felt it was nice to have this splash of colors. Lots and lots of colors and a lot of energy and vibrance. You know?
Certainly. And it's amazing, Gloria.
I like the light.
But even though there's a wide spectrum of colors here, I just, the color still seems limited and calm in a certain way. Regarding, in spite of all these colors that you mix together. And I think that's quite an achievement.